Okay, we're back to testing, shooting the Winchester 1400 CS. This is at about 20 yards. This is my version of the fidget spinner, if I can hit it. And the camera's about even with the muzzle of the gun. If it's loud, that's why. And I'm shooting Crossman Premier 7.4 grain pointed ammo. Let you get a look at that. Like I said, this is about 20 yards. This is right at 20 yards. I'm aiming at the bottom right square. And those squares are probably, oh, it's a do-all spinning target. So they're like 2.5, 3 inches wide and probably 3.5, 4 inches tall. I'm still aiming at the bottom right one. Basically what I'm doing is everything I've seen and read about these guns is they need about 300 rounds through them before they start shooting good. So I'm just trying to get like 300 rounds through it to see if we can get this thing to shoot accurately. So basically, like I was saying, everything, I need about 300 rounds through this, so I'm just trying to get 300 rounds through it. Like I said, even at 20 yards, it's not real consistent still. I'm shooting off picnic table, not off sandbags. Just more or less just resting it on my hand on the top of the picnic table. Still not gripping the gun real tight or anything like they say not to. Like I said before, if anybody's got any comments, ideas, suggestions on what to do with this, let me know in the comments below. I've checked the gun. Everything is tight on it. The action's tight in the stock. Everything's tight on the barrel. Scope mount's tight. Scope's tight. It's not moving. I've checked it. numerous times. I don't know, I might go back through just to make sure and snug everything up, just so I know for certain that everything is tight. Because yesterday when I was shooting it,
I didn't adjust the scope.
I was shooting way right and I adjusted it. Start shooting way left, and now it's still shooting way left because I'm holding the
point
of the, where the thick crosshairs go into the thin crosshairs. I'm holding it on the center of that target on the horizontal bar. And shooting, and that's where I'm getting all my hits at. Basically, I'm aiming at the right hand upright of that target and holding the horizontal crosshairs in the middle of the orange block on the right hand side, if that makes sense. So, can't end on a miss. And like I said, I'm shooting 7.4 grain pellets, so that's, no matter what, it seems not to like these lighter weight pellets. So. Alright, there we go. Let's walk up and I'll show you what I'm shooting at. I've never measured these, so I don't know the exact size of them. But basically, I was aiming right in here with the crosshairs, and I was hitting, as you can see, all of this. Oops, sorry. I was aiming right in here with the crosshairs and hitting this. And I did shoot at this one a few times, and this and this. So these are probably, I don't know, 2.5 by 3.5 maybe. That's probably like a 3-inch. I'll measure them. Let you guys know, that may be 3 by 4. That's probably about a 3-inch round. So that's about the same width. Something like that. But, like, subscribe, comment below. Thanks.